we've spliced a dynamometer. A dynamometer is just a scale into here. And you can see this sitting here right now. It's right at 1,000 pounds. So right now, like I said before, around 1,100 to 1,500 pounds is what it takes in order to hold this in place. As the wind blows, and we left this up here with a tattletale on here, and I'm hoping we get some wind here, you'll see that if we come and look at this tomorrow and we get any wind tonight, that tattletale might jump up to around 1,500, 1,800. I've seen them as high as 2,500 pounds, just from the wind forces that are being transmitted from the top into here. So if we had, say, 2,500 pounds, again, we'd be in a serious world of hurting if we just used one stake. Go ahead and just crank some into that. Does somebody want to read that out as he goes, each time he clips that?
2.2.
We're at 2.
Push down.
Right, two right now.
2.5.
Okay. So we're up to, what, 2,500 pounds now? Mm-hmm. Okay, that's 2,500 pounds. Again, if we had that single stake, these things would be zinging out of the ground like crazy. Anyway, rule of thumb is, for every square foot of top that you put into the air, you need to have a minimum of 15 pounds of holding power per square foot. Then, in addition to that, you have to have a safety factor built in of 1.5 times that number. And that safety factor is there so that if for whatever reason the stitching in this web guy fails and this device here fails, that the rest of these will be strong enough to pick up the slack for the loss of this. Or if for whatever reason these three stakes pull out of the ground and this becomes ineffective, the other ones can pick up the slack.